Hey everyone, Patrick Netherton from the Demon Sports Network, NSU TV, getting set for another home game here in Southland Conference play. Two of the hotter teams in the Southland Conference matching up. It is Northwestern State, won three of their last four. Incarnate Word, they have also won three of their last four. So a couple of red-hot teams coming into this one. Demons getting a nice win on the road at Houston Baptist, a game in which the Demons got a big lead in the second half, withstood a charge, held on to get the win on the road. Same thing they did at Incarnate Word back in the fifth game of the season when the Demons went on the road to San Antonio, got a big lead, and were able to hold on, withstand a big charge from Incarnate Word as the Cardinals came back and ultimately made it a tight game. The Demons got big buckets from Chudier Bile down the stretch to win that one. Couple of guys to look out for the Cardinals, a couple of freshmen. Keaston Willis, a three-point specialist. He can knock them down from deep. Also, Drew Lutz, who is their point guard. Both of those kids are true freshmen, and they have had big impacts. Both have coming off of big minutes numbers in terms of time played in the last game when they won at at home against Southeastern in overtime. Both of those guys playing right around 40 minutes. So for the Northwestern State Demons, the question is this: can they force their tempo on this matchup? Demons are the second fastest team in the Southland in terms of possessions, getting up and down the floor. Meanwhile, Incarnate Word wants to do just the opposite. They want to grind the game to a halt, slow everything down. They are the least of the slowest team in the Southland Conference. So tempo will play a large part of this. Also, Northwestern State trying to avoid turnovers. The one good bit of good news for the Demons is they won at Incarnate Word. That's the game that Nikos Hugas, their great freshman from Greece for NSU, injured himself. He only played 11 minutes. Brian White was not available, the point guard. Neither was John Norvell, the third point guard. So the Demons are coming into this much more healthy than they were when they played at San Antonio and got the win down there. Great matchup, intriguing matchup. Two of the hottest teams in the Southland Conference going at it here. Demons right now in a three-way tie for fifth, trying to make their way into the Southland Conference tournament for the first time in 5 years. Coming up next, we'll have starting lineups and tip. Northwestern State, Incarnate Word coming your way next right here on NSU TV.
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please rise for tonight's invocation given by Miss Christy Price. And remain standing to honor America with the playing of our national anthem by the Spirit of Northwestern Purple Haze Pep Band.
Please bow your head. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, I just thank you for tonight. I thank you for all of the blessings that you've given us. Lord, as these two teams get ready to compete tonight, I ask for safety, and I ask that everything that is done glorify you tonight. All these things I ask in your Son's name. Amen.
Thank you.
welcome to Prather Coliseum on the beautiful campus of the Northwestern State University. And now let's get ready for tonight's game by meeting our starting lineups. Brought to you by Hancock Whitney, and beginning first with Incarnate Word. At guard, a 6'3 freshman from Sulphur Springs, Texas. Number two, Keystone Willis. At guard, a 6'1 freshman from Granger, Indiana. Number three, Drew Lutz. At guard, a 6'3 freshman from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Number five, Brandon Swaby. At guard, a 6-foot junior from Kokomo, Indiana. Number 25, Des Ballantyne. And then forward, a 6'7 freshman from South Elgin, Illinois. Number 33, Vincent Miskovich. Head coach for the Cardinals, Dr. Carson Cunningham. Assisted by Kenyon Spears, Taylor Lamb, Ryan Smith, and Chris Harness. And now, Demon fans, it's time for tonight. Northwestern State Starters!
Mask on. Get mask on.
At guard, 5'10 junior from Monroe, Louisiana, 0-C-J Jones! At forward, a 6'6 junior from Denver, Colorado, number 4, At guard, a 6'4 freshman from Farm Home, Israel, number 15, Yohan Villanova. At guard, a 6'2 sophomore from Buffalo, Iowa, number 30, Trenton Messner. And guard, a 6'9 freshman from Athens, Greece, number 33, Nikos Hugas. Head coach for the Demons is Mike McConnelly, assisted by Jeff Moore, Dave Simmons, James Spillbauer, Morris Scott, and Jordan Lana.
3.33 in his 21st year at the helm of the Demons. He is 6.57 and 4.92 overall in his 37th year as a head coach. So the Cardinals wearing red on red, UIW in white trimmed and black on the front with a number. Number on the back as well, white trimmed and black. Demons will be in their home whites, white on white with a purple and orange stripe down the side of the shorts. Northwestern State and a number on the front, purple trimmed in orange. Just a number on the back, also purple trimmed in orange. So we are set to go. Demons will move right to left, which they typically do here at home, moving towards the pep band student section. It's a bit of a sparse crowd here tonight for this one. It's pretty rainy, weather has been a bit miserable, so you kind of understand some of the reluctance of folks to get out. But we're hoping for a good game tonight, and hopefully a Demon win. C.J. Jones starts, gives it to Nikos Hugas. Demons won the tip. Hugas will drive in, flip it in the left corner. Zelen Baba pump fakes the three, then takes the three. Back iron, no good. Rebound, Massner almost took it away, but UIW comes down with it. Well, Zelen Baba probably should have just fired the first one. He took a little pump fake and dribble and had an open look, just couldn't quite knock it down. Ball at the top, that's Des Ballantyne, gives it right wing to Drew Lutz, the point guard, left elbow, Brandon Swaby. Swaby turns to face, tips it down low, ball is stripped away and picked up by Zelen Baba, who then lost it. Chudier Bile comes up with it under his own basket, flips it ahead to C.J. Jones. Jones into the front court, back to Bile at the top, skips it left corner. Master's going to drive from there, take it all the way in, miss the lay-in. Rebound pulled down by UIW. Good drive by Master, just couldn't quite get enough on the finish. So the Cardinals have it back. Ball stripped from behind. Ball lobbed ahead. Jones got the strip, and then the throw out from Hugas. Flips it to Massner across the lane. A reverse layup is blocked. Zelen Baba thought he was fouled. No call. And UIW comes down with the Demons. A couple of good looks. Nothing falling so far. Ball at the top. Drew Lutz wants a high screen and roll. Works to the left side. Back to the right hand. Takes it all the way in. Flips it right side. Right wing for Brandon Swaby. Out deep to Des Ballantyne. 12 to shoot, a minute and a half in, no score. Ballantyne will drive, flip it in the right corner. Three on the way from there is a bucket for Brandon Swaby. Swaby gets the scoring going, and Carnot Word leads 3-0. Carnot Word, the worst three-point shooting team in the Southland Conference, coming in at just right at 28%. They lob it inside to Hugas. Hugas can't come up with it. It's tipped away, and the Demons turn it over for the first time. So 0-for-3 and then a turnover. Lutz drives the left side, spins, fires from the left elbow. That one rattles and falls, and Mike McConaughey wants a timeout immediately. He does not like the way his team has come out in this ballgame as UIW leads 5-0 in the first 2 minutes and 2 seconds of this one. We'll take a 30-second break, 30 seconds, and back on the Demon Sports Network.
I love Northwestern State because of the endless opportunities they've given me, even as a first-year student, to make a difference and feel a part of my university. Come see why I absolutely love this place. And as always, fork 'em Demons.
Get up. Up. 2:02 gone by. It's 5-0 Incarnate Word, and the Cardinals are going to run a little 2-2-1 three-quarter court zone pressure here. Demons will work it up with Jones and Hugas. Jones picks up his dribble, gives it to Hugas, back to Jones, 17 to shoot. Jones, high screen and roll. Looks like a 2-3 zone look here for UIW with 12 to shoot. Master flips it to the cutting Hugas, goes up off glass, no good. Rebound pulled down by the Cardinals. Demons 0-for-4 to start this game with all good looks, too. Lutz lobs to the backside. That pass is caught, spinning around underneath. Ball stripped by Zelenbaba. Head to Master. Master up the right side. He'll lay it up and in. So the Demons finally dent the scoreboard, doing it on the fast break. Great lead pass there to get Master out ahead of everyone else. And Northwestern State trails 5-2. 3 minutes nearly gone by. Lutz off the screen. Flips it around right wing. Keaston Willis. Willis guarded by Zelenbaba off the screen. Up top, looking inside. Nope. Lutz comes out, gets it left wing, wants a screen and roll. Splits defenders, goes up the left side. High off the side of the backboard, no good. Master is the rebound tipped away to Bile. Bile will bring it into the front court. Bile spinning around, flips it down to the cutting Zelenbaba. Reverse layup is up and good. Great look to Jovan Zelenbaba on the back cut from the left corner. And the Demons trail 5-4, 3.5. Into the first half of this one. Lutz into the front court, working right side, wants the screen and roll, goes away from it. Now flips it out to Willis. Willis penetrates the right side, goes up, up and under is good for Keaston Willis. Makes it 7-4, and quickly Demons are back. C.J. Jones gives it up top to Chudie Bile. Bile right wing to Zelenbaba. Zelenbaba lob to Bile. Bile double team, turns, goes up with a tough shot off glass and good for Chudie Bile. 7-6 as the Demons have hit 3 of their last 4 from the field. 15:56 left to go. Demons down 7-6. High screen and roll for Ballantyne. Up top to the big man Miskevich. Around left wing, Drew Lutz. Lutz is going to drive left baseline cutoff. Pulls it back out against Trenton Master. Screen and roll this time. Lutz, well defended by Master. Out to Dez Ballantyne, 4 to shoot. Ballantyne, wild 3 from the top. Front iron, no good. Offensive rebound, Incarnate Word. Just a long rebound, and you get those off of desperation threes. Incarnate Word was able to come up with it. Miskevich came up with it. Ball skipped to the left side to Lutz. He'll work off the screen. Goes and crosses over down the left side. Wild scoop with the left hand, no good. Here comes the rebound, and here comes Hugas out with it. Hugas goes around everyone, takes it into the lane, skips it right side. C.J. Jones going to be called for traveling as he tried to penetrate from the right side, and we've got a timeout on the floor. 15:11 left to go in the first half of play. Northwestern State down 7-6. Take a break. Come back with more after this. You're listening to the Demon Sports Network.
Northwestern State University offers you the flexibility to take classes and complete coursework on your own schedule. With support from a network of caring faculty, staff, and fellow students, NSU is now offering a flat rate tuition exclusively for online learners. Northwestern State University is nationally recognized for quality, affordability, and student support. To explore our online degree programs and register for classes, visit nsula.edu/ENSU.
I love NSU because it's given me a family of people who challenge me to try new things and encourage me to be a better person. Come see why I absolutely love this place. And as always, Forkham Demons.
And Trent Dews. Meanwhile, Incarnate Word started red hot. They were 2 for 2 at both of their first two shots, have since gone just 1 for their last 4. Dwight Murray Jr. is in the ballgame for UIW, 6 foot 165, sophomore from Austell, Georgia, out of Pebble Brook High School. Running the point, gives it over left wing. Handoff out deep to Ballantyne. Ballantyne penetrates, and he travels with it. Actually going to call an offensive foul on Marcus Larson underneath. So the big Norwegian, Marcus Larson, 6'10", 207, the freshman from Oslo, Norway, out of Foria Basket, is hit with the offensive foul underneath, and so the Demons will have the basketball back. Chudier Bile has it up top. Jovan Zelenbaba right wing. UIW man-to-man. Played one possession of 2-3 zone. As working a lot of pushing and shoving inside, but get it out to Bile. Bile will penetrate to the top of the key. Long two on the way is in and out, no good. Rebound pulled down by Des Ballantyne. Ballantyne will work it into the front court, works off a screen to the right elbow, flips it in the right corner. All the way back out to Murray. Around right wing it goes. Left wing it goes. Keaston Willis will drive, and he is hand-checked by Chudier Bile. Bile will pick up his first personal. 14-23 left to go, first half of play. It's 7-6, the lead for Incarnate Word. They get it in, now the big man down low. He goes up with it, off glass, too short. Rebound pulled down by Chudier Bile. Good defense by Nikos Hugas. Bile into the front court, crosses over, takes it down the left side, lost it, picked it back up, and then he's going to be called for a traveling violation. And Mike McConathy not happy as Brian White will check in for the first time. Brian White, 5'6", 160, the sophomore from right here in Natchitoches, out of Natchitoches Central. Coming off arguably, I think, his best game as a Demon. 23 points and 2 rebounds, 3 assists. He had 26 against Rice earlier this year, but big point performances in conference are certainly what matters. Derek Van Vlera is in for Incarnate Word, 6'6", 175, the freshman from Dublin, Ohio, Kauffman High School. Back in is Drew Lutz, the point guard. Brian White did not play in the first matchup, was nursing that groin injury, so this is the first time UIW's seen Brian White. Ball around to the right wing, also in for the Demons, Jamari Gregg. Gregg, 6'7", 220, junior transfer from Oahu, Hawaii. 3 from the top is no good. Rebound knocked out of bounds. They're going to say off of Jamari Gregg, and it'll stay with the Cardinals. Jamari Gregg, 6'7", 220, junior transfer from Oahu, Hawaii, out of America's High School of El Paso and Cochise Junior College. Also, Jairus Roberson is checked in, 6'2", 175, junior transfer from Dallas, Texas, DeSoto High School, Trinity Valley Community College. He's on defense against Keaston Willis, all the way back out to Dwight Murray. Murray works with a crossover, takes it into the lane, steps through, lobs it underneath to the big fella, and he travels with it. So Marcus Larson, who had a terrific game against the Demons in the first matchup in San Antonio, had 14 points, 9 rebounds, and 4 blocked shots. Has already been called for an offensive foul and a travel. Brian White works off a screen to the right elbow, skips it to Jamari Gregg. Gregg drives the left side into the corner. Roberson for 3, back iron no good. Rebound to Larson, flips it ahead. Dwight Murray, no numbers as he dribbles to the right wing. Demon still trails 7-6. Both teams have gone ice cold. Drive to the right side. Skip over to the left corner. Pump fake. Drive from there into the lane with a floater. No good. Offensive rebound by Van Vlera, who missed the shot. Gets it around left wing. 3 on the way as a back iron miss. And another offensive rebound on a long 3 and a long rebound. 14 to shoot. Ball on the left wing. Keaston Willis. Willis will hand off to Dwight Murray. Murray off a double screen. Lobs it to the backside. And that put the big fella misses that one. Ball is tipped. Chudier Bile comes away with it off the miss by Larson. Brian White into the front court. 7-6, Demons trail. Both teams ice cold here. White drives the right side against Lutz. Flips it back out to Jamari Gregg. Gregg drives the right side against Larson. Off glass and no good. Tip up Chudier Bile with the left hand. Demons have their first lead of the ball game, 8-7. That ends a scoreless streak of nearly 3.5 minutes for the Demons. Incarnate Word has not scored in over 4 minutes now. 12:15 remaining. Back cut to the right side into the lane. Lost, and that's going to be another traveling violation on Incarnate Word as Jovan Zellenbaba will check in for NSU, and Dez Ballantyne will check in for Incarnate Word. So that will be turnover number 6 by Incarnate Word here in the first half. The Cardinals, not a huge turnover-prone team. They average just 5 turnovers a ball game. Into the front court, Brian White works on the right wing. Jairus Roberson at the top. Roberson gives to Zellenbaba left wing. Zellenbaba wants to go inside, skips it back up top to Bile. Bile on the dribble, flips it right corner to Brian White. White jab steps, drives right baseline, cut off, 15-foot jumper, front iron no good. Rebound pulled down by Incarnate Word. Lutz is going to bring it into the front court. Works off a screen to the left elbow, flips it back up top to Van Vlera, right wing. That's Dez Ballantyne, Keyston Willis into the left corner for Dwight Murray. Murray penetrates. Turn around, nowhere to go. Now flips it back out to Lutz. Out up top, 9 to shoot. Dez Ballantyne looking for the high screen. Ballantyne works the right side. Fadeaway 12-footer is good for Dez Ballantyne. Makes it 9-8 in favor of the Cardinals. Demons then turn it over on a save at the sideline. Ballantyne has it. Flips it back out to Lutz. Lutz will stop and take the three and misses it badly. Rebound is tipped out by Van Vlera, and it's another long offensive rebound off a missed three by the Cardinals. Lutz will drive in against Bile, goes nowhere. Now flips it out. Three on the left wing is in and out, no good. Chudier Bile will clear that rebound. Bile will look to run. Bile into the front court, takes it down the lane, right side. Cut off into traffic, flips it up, good. Chudier Bile and a double team puts it up and in. Demons lead 10-9 with 10:43 left to go, first half of play. This is definitely at Incarnate Word's pace right now. They want to slow the game down, bog it down, keep it low scoring. It is definitely at that pace right now. This 10-9 with nearly half of the first half gone by. Ball on the right wing into the corner. Three on the way from there is good for Dwight Murray Jr. Makes it a 12-10 lead for the Cardinals. Jamari Gregg, full head of steam right side against Ballantyne, spins, puts it up, back iron no good, rebound tipped and controlled by the Cardinals. Cardinals are absolutely dominating the glass right now. Ballantyne, top of the key to Lutz. Lutz, he's going to stop and take the three at the top. That one goes all the way in and comes out. Gregg clears the rebound for the Demons. Brian White looks to hustle into the front court. White flips it to Roberson. Three on the way is long. Rebound to Zellenbaba. He'll penetrate from there. Go with the left hand and good. Jovan Zellenbaba has 4. 12-12 with 9:42 left to go in the first half of play. Demons looking to get 2 fresh bodies in, Jones and Hugas. Into the front court, Drew Lutz. Hands off to Van Vlera. Gives to Dwight Murray. Left elbow to Dez Ballantyne. Ballantyne skips it right wing to Keyston Willis. Willis drives past Zellenbaba, puts it up and good, and he's fouled. Well, Willis just went right past Jovan Zellenbaba. Zellenbaba picks up his first. Willis now has 4. Incarnate Word leads 14-12 with 9:24 left to go in the first half of play. Take a pull break, full timeout. Come back with more after this on the Demon Sports Network.
For the oldest permanent site of higher education in Louisiana. For market responsive programs meeting the needs of our community. For a spirit of Northwestern on a Saturday in Turpin Stadium. For the largest baccalaureate nursing program in the state. For a winter stroll along Front Street where it's Christmas all year. For flexible schedules that consider where you've been and where you want to go, for perfect pitch and pitchforks, for 39 opportunities to learn your own time anywhere in the world. for the colors of life, especially purple. Forkham Demons. Northwestern State University and the Universities of Louisiana. For your future. For our future.
Already five offensive rebounds for the Cardinals off of long three-point misses. Neither team shooting the ball particularly well in the early going. The Demons at 37%. The Cardinals at 35%. Demons are 0 for 3 from beyond the arc, with two of those misses coming from their top three-point shooter, Jairus Roberson. Chudie Bile already was 6-5 in this ballgame. And Keaston Willis going to the line to try to add one to a three-point play, and he misses it. Rebound pulled down by Trenton Mastner deep in the corner. So Mastner with Nikos Hugas, C.J. Jones, Jamari Gregg, and Jovan Zelenbaba. Zelenbaba gets it at the top. Feeds it to Trenton Mastner, right elbow. He dribbles back, gives it back to Zelenbaba. Zelenbaba, right corner to Mastner. Skip pass to Jones. He'll take a three from the left corner. Buries it. C.J. Jones. Not often known for his three-point shooting, C.J. Jones. Jones was just 2 of 12 from beyond the arc coming into that one, but he stroked that one with a lot of confidence, knocking down his third three of the season. Demons retake the lead 15-14. Lutz drives the left side, flips it in the corner to Ballantyne. All the way to the left wing, screen and roll. Ballantyne drives, skips it right corner. Backed up to the right wing, Dwight Murray. Murray's going to drive, crossover, spin to the left side. Goes up with a wild shot, no good. Jamari Gregg clears the rebound and then turns it over, trying to throw the outlet pass to C.J. Jones. A cutter into the lane, and that's going to be a bucket and a foul as Jones was just waiting in the lane. And now Kerry Sitton and Doug George are going to get together, and they're going to change it to an offensive foul. And Kerry Sitton tells Dr. Carson Cunningham, I don't want to hear it. So they change it to an offensive foul. With 8:25 left to go. Well, here's the thing. If one official calls a charge and one official calls a block, it's technically called a blarge. And I know that sounds ridiculous, but it's absolutely true. But Keaston Willis is called for his first personal. So the Demons will get the ball back, leading 15-14. As NSU will bring it into the front court, 8:20 left to go. Pretty low scoring affair so far. C.J. Jones working off a screen to the top, flips it to the cutting Trenton Mastner into the lane. Floater good. Trenton Mastner from 6. Demons have their first lead of more than one in this ballgame. They lead 17-14 with 8:04 left to go. Crossover dribble by Murray. He'll take it down the right side, and that's going to be a charge. Well, it just went knocked over C.J. Jones, so Murray picks up his first personal. C.J. Jones with terrific position as Murray went down the right side, and we'll have our under-8 media timeout. 7:59 left to go, first half of play. Northwestern State leads 17-14. We'll take a timeout, come back with more after this. You're listening to the Demon Sports Network.
Behind every challenge lies the seed of success. Behind every ounce of fear lies courage. Any big change can feel daunting, intimidating, but what is the alternative? You are not alone on your path to college life. With the right people by your side, you'll make lifelong friendships while you explore a new world of learning opportunities. Every time you pull an all-nighter, you'll learn. With every success, you'll stand taller. Every time you initiate, participate, you'll expand your horizons. You can maximize your potential. Achieve great things. It's all a journey to prepare for your career, for life, becoming not only a dreamer, but a doer. No matter what happens, never lose sight of the finish line. Northwestern State University, dedicated to one goal, yours.
With its largest lead of the ball game, they lead 17-14 as the Demons have done a nice job of working the ball inside. By the way, we have both softball and baseball with their home openers coming up this weekend, starting on Friday. The Demons, and this is all as scheduled right now. Keep in mind there is a there's been a lot of rain in the area, so we'll see just how good it's been. But Lady Demons set to go at noon against Murray State in the Natchitoches Historic District Development Commission tournament as Jamari Gregg fires a shot from the free throw line. No good, but the foul underneath, Nikos Hugas gets grabbed. And the foul is called on Brandon Swaby. That's his first. So Friday at noon, Lady Demon softball. Friday at 11, Lady Demon tennis. Friday at 6:30, Demon baseball. So a lot of stuff going on this weekend in Northwestern State athletics. C.J. Jones lobs it out to Jamari Gregg into the corner on the inbounds. Nikos Hugas. Hugas will drive in. Has it stripped by Drew Lutz. Well, Hugas could have just risen up and shot over Lutz if he wanted to right at the free throw line, but instead tried to drive, and Lutz stripped it away from him. Lutz with the dribble out long, right side. Top of the key for Vincent Miskevich. Left wing to Keaston Willis. Willis drives, works to the right side, travels, yep. Pivot foot slid for Keaston Willis at the free throw line. So we go the other way. Meanwhile, in San Antonio, not good news for the Lady Demons, who are trailing 13-2 at the end of the first quarter, as they are 0 of 8 from the field down there. Meanwhile here, the Demons are shooting 42% from the field and holding Incarnate Word to 33%. The Demons are defensively number one in the Southland Conference in field goal percentage defense. They give up just 39.8% field goals to their opponents, which is certainly, I'm going to guess, I don't have this confirmed, but I'm going to take a wild stab and say that will be by far the best in the McConathy era at Northwestern State. C.J. Jones on the dribble to Zellen Baba at the top. Goes to mid-post left side, Hugas. Hugas dribbles, fade away from the left baseline is perfect. Nikos Hugas. You can tell Dirk Nowitzki's influence on European kids, because that was a Dirk Nowitzki one-leg splayed jumper, just like he did for Dallas for so many years. You can see the influence that Dirk had on Euro kids. Nikos Hugas shooting that one just like Nowitzki. Keaston Willis drives the left baseline. Cut off, back out left wing. Demons lead 19-14. It's their largest lead of the ball game. Lutz off a screen. Penetrates the left side. Flips it down low. Stripped away by Jamari Gregg. Gregg just took it from him. Feeds it to C.J. Jones. Skips it left corner to Massner. Back to Jones. Top of the key, Gregg. Gregg will penetrate the right side. Go up off glass. It's good. We're going to get instead an offensive foul called on Jamari Gregg. And that's pretty questionable from our third official, Trent Dews. Gregg drove the right side. Brian White is in for the Demons. And back in for Incarnate Word is Marcus Larson, replacing Vincent Miskevich. Demons lead 19-14, 6:20 left to go in the first half of play. Demons now shooting 45% from the field. They've turned it over six times. They turned it over 19 times in the first matchup. That was when they did not have two of their three point guards, Brian White and John Norvell, both missing from that one. Lutz has it left wing. Works off a screen, goes behind the back, dribbles it inside, leaves it down underneath on the right elbow. That's Brandon Swaby. Back out deep to Keaston Willis. Five to shoot. High screen and roll. Willis flips it right wing to Lutz. Wild three on the way. That one's in and out, no good. Another offensive rebound off a missed three by Incarnate Word. That time it was Marcus Larson, the big Norwegian, who came up with it. Ball on the right wing, Drew Lutz. Lutz gives it up top to Larson. Larson hands off to Ballantyne. Ballantyne cuts through the right side. Wild shot, no good. Rebound, Nikos Hugas. Hugas is head up, flipping it ahead to Zellen Baba. Lobs it inside to Bile. Bile in traffic, goes up with it, has his shot blocked. Rebound pulled down by UIW. It's a 3-on-2. Bounce pass to the right side. Jump stop to the left side. It's a travel. .518 left to go in the first half. Demons lead 19-14. As the Demons getting the shot blocked underneath Chudier Bile. Then the traveling on the other end. Brian White into the front court. Looking inside, gives it instead to Master. Skips it right wing, Zelenbaba down on the block. Turnaround jumper by Hugas. Front iron no good. Rebound pulled down by Lutz on the backside. Lutz will bring it into the front court. Work off a screen. Take it to the left side. Flip it back to Willis. Three on the way from him is good. Keyston Willis is the three-point threat. Makes it 19-17 in favor of the Demons. Master, left baseline, back out to White, top of the key, Bile. Bile dribbles with the right hand, wanted to hand off to Zelenbaba, but Zelenbaba was back cutting. And so the Demons with a turnover, their eighth of the ball game. And Incarnate Word's going to call a timeout here. 4:38 left to go in the first half. Demons lead 19-17. Very slow-paced game. Take a 30-second break, 30 seconds, and back with more on the Demon Sports Network.
I love Northwestern State because of the endless opportunities they've given me, even as a first-year student, to make a difference and feel a part of my university. Come see why I absolutely love this place. And as always, Forkham Demons.
Definitely at the pace that Incarnate Word wants. The Cardinals come in averaging 66 points a game. That's seven fewer than the Demons average, who really aren't even that high a scoring team in the conference, though they do average 75 a game in conference play. But the Incarnate Word, a very slow-paced team. They are the slowest-paced team in the Southland Conference. Willis off a screen, drives the left side, puts the ball up no good, but the foul's going to be called. So Willis will go to the line. Nikos Hugas picks up his first personal. So Keyston Willis will go to the line. Willis, first free throw is good. He's got eight. Makes it 19-18. He leads all scorers right now. Second free throw from Willis is no good. Long rebound tipped. Bile tipped it. Got the tip from Massner. So nice job by Massner on the tip. Brian White out deep. Pulls it back out. Calls out the play he wants. He'll dribble towards the left wing. Gives to Roberson at the top. Roberson looking. Feeds right wing to Trenton Massner. Massner to the left side. Hugas will drive in. He's going to go up off glass. No good. Tip up is no good. Lot of contact on Hugas' drive. No call. They're going to lob it ahead and turn it over. Oh, actually saved by Larson. Flips it down underneath. Ball to the left side. That's going to be a shot block and a foul. They worked it inside to Augustine in N.A. And he was fouled by Nikos Hugas, who picks up his second consecutive foul. And we have our under four media timeout. Ugly game offensively for both teams so far. 3:43 left to go in the first half of play. It's 19-18. Northwestern State with the lead. We'll take a break. Come back with more after this on the Demon Sports Network. Left to go in the first half. This is a 19-18 game. That's right, we played 16-17 in this game, and neither team has eclipsed 20 points yet. Incarnate Word shooting 33% from the field. The Demons shooting 37%. Demons have not scored in almost 3.5 minutes. They've hit just one of their last six from the field. And Incarnate Word going to the free throw line. Demons have yet to attempt a free throw in this game, and the first one is good for Augustine Inne, 6'4", 205, the junior from Carrollton, Texas, out of Creekview High School. Ties us back up at 19. Demons had a five-point lead a few minutes ago. Incarnate Word has now scored five, make it six in a row to lead 20-19. Inne now with 2 points. Little 2-2-1, three-quarter court zone pressure here by Incarnate Word. Demons need to get it across, and then it's stolen at half court, and they lob it ahead. N.A. is going to go up and almost miss the dunk. And it's 22-19. Trenton Master is going to split defenders, work it into the front court, all the way around to the right side. Demons turn it over at half court. Brian White, 2-3 zone here for Incarnate Word. Master on the right wing. White, left wing to Roberson, left corner to Bile. Larry Owens fighting for position inside. Bile's going to penetrate the right side, go through, off glass, backside, put back, good, Trenton Massner. 22-21, missed by Bile on the right side. Massner with the backside rebound. 22-21, Incarnate Word, 2:50 left to go. First half of play. Ball at the top. Des Ballantyne flips it to Drew Lutz on the left wing. Lutz looking for the screen and roll. Takes it, flips it to the backside to Larson. Larson is going to be fouled underneath by Larry Owens. Owens will pick up his first. Well, that's what Incarnate Word had a lot of success with in the first matchup down in San Antonio, was Larson in the pick and roll and Lutz finding him heading to the basket. The lefty misses the first free throw as Jamari Gregg will check in for Chudier Bile. 2:39 left, first half. Demons trail 22-21. NSU still one of its last six from the field. Second free throw from Larson, also no good. Jamari Gregg clears the long rebound. Brian White just loses it on the pass to him. That's the laziest turnover I think I've ever seen, and then we're going to get a foul on the other end. Jamari Gregg just threw the ball to Brian White, and it went off his hands, and it was a turnover. I mean, that nothing. There was nothing to that other than he just threw the outlet. It went right through his hands and was picked off by UIW. And Des Ballantyne will head to the free throw line. Demons playing very uninspired basketball here in the first half. And this is what Mike McConathy was most worried about. Ballantyne makes the first, 23-21. It's a 9-2 run right now for Incarnate Word after the Demons had taken a five-point lead. Mike McConathy was very worried about his team not coming out with any energy, being lackadaisical, lethargic. And that's exactly what he's seen from his squad so far. Demons down 24-21. Little 2-2-1 again for Incarnate Word. Demons, 3 seconds to get it across. C.J. Jones does, just barely. Jones flips it in the corner. Roberson for three. Good! Jairus Roberson knocks down the triple. And we're tied at 24. With 2:09 left to go. Great look from C.J. Jones to Jairus Roberson. Ball on the right wing. Outside, Drew Lutz. Long at the top. Flips it to Ballantyne all the way around on the left wing. Works off the screen. Skips it to the right wing. N.A. will drive in against Gregg. Step back, flips it underneath. Ball stripped. Here comes Massner, one on two. Massner up the right side, no numbers. He pulls it back out. Still on the dribble. Flips it out to C.J. Jones. Jones works to the right wing. Down screen for Massner. Jones cycles to the top. Trying to get a down screen for Jairus Roberson. Jones goes away from that. Nine to shoot. He hadn't moved the ball yet. Jones, right elbow, Larry Owens. Owens will drive in with three to shoot out to Jones. He's going to have to hoist a deep three. Backboard no good. Rebound, Jamari Gregg. Master on the right wing. Master's going to penetrate from there. Take it all the way with the left hand. That's it. That's got to be a foul. Boy, they're missing, not calling a lot underneath. But Master's drive was definitely a foul, and it's the big man Marcus Larson picking up his second personal. So Trenton Massner will go to the free throw line to shoot two. These will be the first two free throws of the ball game for the Demons. UIW has already attempted 9 free throws. It's Massner misses the first. Trenton Massner, a 73% free throw shooter, doesn't go to the line a ton. Only 26 free throws attempted this year. That was his 27th.
But the free throw disparity is massive right now, 9-1. Demons have gotten the rebounding numbers back to even. They were being out-rebounded early. Master makes one of two. He's got 7 points. 25-24, Demons with the lead. Zelen Baba will and Ghidorah Queth will both check in. Mike McConaughey figuring out who he wants folks to come in for. Zelen Baba in for Massner. Ghidorah Queth in for Larry Owens. Queth, 6'6", 205, the junior transfer from Des Moines, Iowa, Roosevelt High School and Southwestern Community College. So with a minute 14 remaining, Demons up by a point on defense. Nobody shooting 40% or better in this one. Demons at 39%, UIW 36%. Hand off to Dwight Murray. Murray penetrates, cut off by C.J. Jones. Flips it out. Keaston Willis against Jovan Zelen Baba. He'll drive, spin, go up with a tough shot, no good. Rebound tip. Jones saves it, goes right to N.A. underneath. N.A. is blocked but is fouled. Demons have had more bizarre bounces in this game and weird turnovers. Ghidorah Queth picks up his first. C.J. Jones went to collect that rebound, tried to throw it out of bounds off of one of the UIW players. It went between his legs and right to Augustine N.A., who took it and was fouled and misses the first free throw. Now, Demons are lucky the Cardinals are missing free throws right now, as they are 5 of 10 from the charity stripe. Demons are just 1 of 2. 51 seconds left to go. Demons lead by 1, 25-24 in an ugly, low-scoring game. N.A. misses both. That one went all the way down and came out. Massner clears the rebound for the Demons. Jones into the front court, working the point. Left wing Zelen Baba to the cutter. Jairus Roberson. Roberson works it down. High off glass, no good. Ghidorah Queth back up with it. Puts it in. Great job, Ghidorah Queth. Demons lead by 3, 27-24. About a 2.5-second differential between shot clock and game clock, so UIW can really hold for the last shot if they want to here. They work the ball deep on the left side. Keaston Willis. Willis right wing to Drew Lutz. Lutz with 12 to shoot. Works off the high screen and roll. Throws, works at the right hand, takes it all the way, misses it. Rebound Zelen Baba, 8 seconds. Zelen Baba flies into the front court. Zelen Baba down the right side, flips it in the corner. Jones for three, no, went all the way down and came out. And that's how the first half's going to end. That was a good look for C.J. Jones. Would have given the Demons a 6-point lead, but a very ugly, defensive-minded first half. Sees Northwestern State lead by 3 at halftime. 27-24, neither
because I've made the most amazing friends here. Friendships I know will last a lifetime. Come see why I absolutely love this place. And as always, Fordham Demons.
Ready to start the second half here in Prather Coliseum, Northwestern State leading by 3, 27-24. The Cardinals will have first possession to start the second half, now moving right to left. Demons will be moving left to right. C.J. Jones, Jovan Zelen Baba, Trenton Master, Chudie Bile, Nikos Hugas for UIW, Vincent Miskevich, Des Ballantyne, Keaston Willis, Drew Lutz, and Brandon Swaby. High screen and roll. Lutz working on the left wing. Drives left baseline. Takes it all the way through. Skips it to the right corner. Willis fires a three. No good. The rebound is tipped twice and will be a foul on C.J. Jones on the backside rebound. And Jones will pick up his first. Incarnate Word has made its living with rebounds on the backside as or long rebounds off of three-point misses. As Nico Sugas is going to check out. Jamari Gregg comes in for rebounding purposes. They get it into Lutz out deep. Brandon Swaby around right wing. Now on the right baseline. Drive there. And it's going to be a charge called as Des Ballantyne gets the charge. C.J. Jones drawing the charge. And we go the other way. So the Demons force a turnover on the first possession of the second half. And into the front court comes C.J. Jones. Top of the key, Jovan Zelenbaba. Pump fake the three. Puts it left wing to Trenton Masner. Masner inside. Chudie Bile, mid-post left side. Turns to face. Double team comes at him. Bile drives into the double team. Flips it back to Zelenbaba. Three from the left wing. Good! Jovan Zelenbaba's got seven. And the Demons have their biggest lead of the ball game, 30-24. Lutz hands off to Keaston Willis. Pulls it back out. Gives back to Lutz. Ball on the right wing, Brandon Swaby. Swaby, back cut. Trenton Masner picks it off. They was looking for Lutz on the back cut. Lutz wasn't there. Masner flies into the front court, flips it over to Bile. Bile back out to Zelenbaba. Pump fakes, resets. Three from the left wing, short. Rebound in the corner. Masner saves it to Bile. Bile drives in from the left side, goes up with a little floater. One-handed and good for Chudie Bile just over the rim. And the Demons lead by 8, 32-24 as they've scored the first five of the second half here. Into the front court, Lutz will drive the left side into traffic, flips it back. Wide open three from Swaby is short. Rebound Jamari Gregg tips it to Trenton Masner. Masner ahead to Bile. Bile to the left wing. Bile back out to Masner. Skip it to C.J. Jones. Jones drives with the left hand, takes it all the way in into traffic. Good, and he's fouled. Great start to the second half for the Demons. Foul called on Brandon Swaby is his second. C.J. Jones now with five. Demons lead by 10 as they've opened the second half on a 7-0 run. Spanning halftime, the Demons are now on a 13-0 run over the last 4 minutes and 21 seconds of gameplay. C.J. Jones goes to the line to try to complete the three-point play as the Demons have opened up a 10-point lead. Free throw is good for Jones. He's got six. Demons lead 35-24. Great start to the second half. Demons have scored the first 8 points to open the half. They're now on a 14-0 run. Lutz with the screen and roll to the left elbow. Flips it out and throws it to no one in particular and turns it over. So the Demons with the start they were looking for here in the second half. 14-0 run spanning halftime. And the ball out of bounds on the sideline. Demons will inbound from the sideline. Chudie Bile getting it into C.J. Jones. Demons have started the second half 3 of 4 from the field after shooting just 39%, less than 39% in the first half. Ball at the top for Roberson, who just checked in. Jairus Roberson, Trenton Masner left wing. Down to Chudie Bile, turns to face against Van Vlera. Drives left baseline into traffic, puts it up no good. Rebound on the pull, and that's going to be a Chudie Bile foul on the rebound as Bile pulled the big man Marcus Larson. Bile thought he was fouled going up for the shot, but he drove into traffic. So the Demons lead by 11, 35-24, with 17:38 left to go in the ball game. High screen and roll. Lutz probes the left side. Nowhere to go with it. Just lobs it and turns it over. Here comes Jairus Roberson out with it. Lutz got caught in the air. Had nowhere to go. Roberson to Jones. Jones dribbles out to the right wing. Demons setting things up here. Jones on the dribble right wing against Dwight Murray. Thinking about going inside and doesn't. Dribbles to the top. Feeds to Roberson left wing. Down to Bile on the left block. Right elbow. Jumper from Gregg. Front iron no good. Rebound pulled down by the big man Larson. It's a good look. Ball loose, but UIW's Derek Van Vlera comes up with it. He's cut off. Back out to Keaston Willis. Willis on the screen and roll. Flips it into the right corner to Murray. Murray Back out, drive by Willis, takes it all the way, lays it up and in. Keaston Willis has 10. Makes it 35-26 Demons with 16:40 left to go. C.J. Jones dribbling out long on the left wing. Gives it to Roberson in the left corner. He squares for three. Front iron no good. Jamari Gregg gets the rebound. Gregg spins inside, goes up with it short. Rebound pulled down by the big man Larson. Ball knocked out of bounds off of Bile. As Nico Sugas will check in for Chudier Bile. 35-26 the lead for the Demons, who have outscored Incarnate Word 8-2, but the Demons have missed their last four after starting 3 of 4 from the field. They've missed their last four. Most of them pretty close range shots, just haven't gotten any of them to fall. Des Ballantyne into the front court, works off a screen to the right side, flips it underneath, ball stripped by Jairus Roberson, got it from the big man Larson. Roberson brings it to the left wing, flips it in the corner to Master underneath to Hugas, lays it up and in. Great look from Master to Hugas, who put it in with the left hand, and the Demons back up by 11, 37-26. Foul called on C.J. Jones, who got beat on the crossover and fouled out on the left wing. We've got our under-16 media timeout. Demons have taken a double-digit lead, 37-26. Take a timeout. Come back with more after this. You're listening to the Demon Sports Network. Cardinals 10-2 to open up the second half. Northwestern State getting a lot of buckets underneath. 6 of their 10 points here after halftime have come from in the paint. They also have 1 3 and 1 free throw. As NSU has done a much better job of working the ball inside and then converting those. They had a lot of good looks underneath in the first half. They just didn't, most of them didn't fall. Demons shot less than 39% in the first half. Ball handed off to Keaston Willis. Willis drives the left side, takes it into Jamari Gregg, misses it. Rebound, that's going to be a lot of pushing and shoving. The big man Larson going over the back of Trenton Massner, and then Dwight Murray hits the three to make it 37-29. Boy, Massner had good inside position, and Larson was just all over his shoulders and back. Brian White is in at point guard, gives it to Massner. Roberson, White on the right side, Jamari Gregg. Gregg skips it to the left wing to Roberson. Roberson penetrates from there, back to Hugas. Hugas is going to be called for traveling. And Mike McConathy telling Nikos Hugas, shoot the ball. Nikos is one of those guys that definitely has the green light to shoot it. So the Demons went on a 14-0 run spanning halftime, part of a larger 16-2 run. And Incarnate Word with the basketball. Demons by 8, 37-29. Ball on the left wing, Keaston Willis, guarded by Master. Willis looking to go inside, can't get it there. Now throws it back out deep to Des Ballantyne, 7 to shoot. Screen and roll, Ballantyne goes it to Driver, left side, no good. Rebound, Jamari Gregg. Flips it out to Brian White, off the miss by Dwight Murray. White into the front court. Flips it back up top to Gregg. Gregg left corner. Roberson will elevate for three. Good! Jairus Roberson's got 6. Demons back up by 11, 40-29 with 14:29 left to go. Dwight Murray off the screen. Hands off Van Blair, and that's going to be some hand fighting underneath, and a foul's going to be called on Jamari Gregg, his third. as Greg and the big man Larson getting tangled up. Greg, who is about the most mild-mannered guy you'll ever meet, was called for the foul as he and Larson were tying it up underneath. Larson has gotten away with a lot of physical play underneath, that is for sure. Carnet Word getting it into the right corner, all the way back out to Dwight Murray. Demons by 11, 14:29 left to go. Murray drives inside, takes the shot up and hits it. Goes all the way from the left side to the right side. And laid it up and in, 40-31. The lead for the Demons, 14:08 remaining. Brian White probes the right side, takes it all the way. Big bump, throws it in the corner for Roberson. Roberson penetrates, turns it over, trying to kick it back out. Up the left side, fast pass across, and then Roberson's pushed out of bounds, but the foul's going to be called instead. Actually, they're going to say out of bounds on Roberson. And so it will stay UIW basketball as John Norvell will check in. 6'4", 190, the junior from Slidell, Louisiana, Salmon High School and LSUA. Also, Jovan Zellenbabel will check in to replace Trenton Massner. 13:55 left to go. Demons lead by 9, 40-31. I mean, the play underneath is so physical right now. Drive from the right side, drive into the middle, shot and block, rebound, pull down, and stepping out of bounds on the baseline. I mean, the amount of contact that is being allowed to go down on the baseline, down underneath, is just preposterous right now. Jamari Gregg called for stepping on the baseline as he was being pushed in the back. Ball out deep, Des Ballantyne at the top. Dribbles, looking for the high screen and roll. Ballantyne flips it in the right corner. Back out right wing it goes. Keaston Willis. Willis pump fakes. Drives. Loses it. Gets it back. 10 to shoot. Throws it out to Ballantyne in the half court circle. High screen and roll. Ballantyne to the left side. And that's going to be an illegal screen call on the big man, Marcus Larson. And that's the big fella's third. 18th turnover of the ball game for Incarnate Word. Demons have turned it over 14 times as Larson will check out of the ball game, and he is replaced by Vincent Miskevich. Ghidorah Queth, meanwhile, will check in for the Demons, replacing Jamari Gregg. And Queth will be tasked with bringing the ball in. Looks like UIW is going to bring a little full court, a little three-quarter court pressure. Queth has to get his jersey tucked in. Gets it to Brian White. White to Queth. Demons only have five to get it across. White flips it ahead, gets it to Norvell, almost out of bounds. Norvell comes and gets it and then hands off to Brian White. 17 to shoot. Demons lead 40-31, 13:05 left. Brian White drives the right side into traffic, pulls up from 10, buries it. Brian White's first points of the ball game. 42-31, back to an 11-point lead for the Demons. It matches their largest lead of the ball game. They get into the left corner. Keaston Willis for three. It's good. Willis has 13. Mike McConathy screaming at his guys about that defensive rotation by Zellenbaba. Brian White off a screen. Nikos Hugas. Hugas will drive. Flip it back to White. Three from the right wing. In and out, no good. Zellenbaba tips the rebound to himself. But they're going to say the ball went over the backboard, and so it will go back to UIW as Master will check in for Zellenbaba. And Mike McConathy with a quick word for Jovan Zellenbaba as he comes off the floor. 42-34, 12:35 left to go. Demons now shooting 41% from the field, just under 42%. Incarnate Word shooting 36%. Dwight Murray wanted to go one-on-one against Norvell and couldn't, and then we're going to get a traveling violation on Dwight Murray. 19th turnover of the ball game. And NSU will inbound from right in front of us. Ghidorah Queth will do the honors to Brian White. White with his first 2 points of the ball game, had a bucket earlier, missed a three. 12:17 left to go. Brian White underneath. Looks like a little zone look here for UIW. Ghidorah Queth at the free throw line goes in, almost turns it over, flips it over to Master on the left baseline. Master pulls it back out. Brian White drives in from there, takes it to the right elbow, steps through to Master, left wing three on the way. Good! Great look from White to Master. Trenton Master has 10. The Demons are back up by 11 again, 45-34. get the ball to the right wing. Three on the way from Swaby is no good. Long rebound again for Incarnate Word. Back up with it is no good. Rebound tipped by Hugas. Norvell comes up with it. Three on two. Norvell takes it right down the lane. Misses the lay-in. Rebound pulled down. Finally kicked ahead, and it's a run out. Nobody back, and that's going to be an easy bucket for Des Ballantyne. Well, John Norvell almost converted the bucket on one end, and then it ended up with a kick-out run-out off the rebound miss. 2-3 zone here for Incarnate Word. They get it into Ghidorah Queth. Queth goes up with the left hand. Good. Great work by the junior college transfer. 47-36. They got Queth isolated at the mid-post, and he just spun right down the lane and nailed it. Drive from the left side into traffic. Flip it back out, right baseline, 15-footer is no good. Rebound tipped around, big man Larson has it, gives it on underneath. Around it goes, all the way back out. Left wing to Dwight Murray, 14 to shoot. Murray's going to pull the three from the left corner, no good. Another long rebound for Incarnate Word, and they're finally going to get a foul underneath. Well, every loose ball is going to Incarnate Word right now, and amazingly, the Demons lead by 11. Foul on Nikos Hugas is his third. And we've got our under 12 media timeout. 10:42 left to go. Northwestern State leads 47-36. Take a break. Come back with more after this. You're listening to the Demon Sports Network.
Everyone who wears the uniform of the Louisiana State Police has a reason why.
Outside of the uniform, I am a mother.
I am a college graduate.
I am a soldier.
Every trooper who wears the badge has a why. What's yours?
I love NSU because the students and staff here are always so friendly to me, especially when times get tough. Come see for yourself why I absolutely love this place. And as always, Forkum Demons.
Demons lead by 11. Incarnate Word, 47-36, the lead for the Demons, who have not led by more than 11. They started the second half on an 8-0 run to push the lead out to 11. It's been down to 8 a couple of times, 9 a couple of times. Teams have just traded buckets back and forth. Incarnate Word will get to go to the line to shoot a pair here from Brandon Swaby. Incarnate Word now with 11 offensive rebounds. Amazingly, with 11 offensive rebounds, Incarnate Word has 3 second chance points. Make it 4 with that free throw.
Okay.
47-37 as the replay froze up. Second free throw is good by Swaby. He's got 5. Back to a 9-point advantage, 47-38. Demons against this 2-2-1 press. Ghidorah Queth just walks it into the front court. Double team near half court. Probably should call a timeout here. And he is going to get a jump ball call. Possession will stay with the Demons with 16 to shoot. So the Demons will retain possession. 10:28 left to go. Demons leading by 9, 47-38. C.J. Jones, Jovan Zelenbaba, Chudier Bile, Trenton Mastner, Ghidorah Queth. Jones gets it in easily. Incarnate Word matching up man-to-man here with 11 to shoot. Jones gives to Mastner left side, deep, 8 to shoot. Zelenbaba, 6 to shoot. Jones gives it to Chudier Bile, and we're going to get an offensive foul on Chudier Bile for a push-off underneath, and Bile picks up his third personal. That'll be the 6th foul. By the way, the Demons still have only attempted 3 free throws in this entire game, while Incarnate Word has attempted 13. 10:16 left to go. Northwestern State leading by 9. Dwight Murray working off a screen. Down the right side, flips it back out to Brandon Swaby. Swaby drives right baseline into traffic, and that's going to be a wave off and an offensive foul. Is that a traveling call? Traveling called underneath on Brandon Swaby, so we go the other way. C.J. Jones into the front court with it. Demons by nine. Chudier Bile to the left elbow. Picks up his dribble. Feeds to Master on the left wing. Master drives left baseline. Takes it all the way in. Shot is no good, but he's fouled. And Trenton Master will shoot two. Foul called on Keaston Willis, his second. I'm sorry, that's actually Willis's third personal. Now, I've only got him with two. No, that's just his second. So Trenton Master goes to the line to shoot two. First one is no good. Demons 2-for-4 at the charity stripe in this one, as Drew Lutz will check in for Brandon Swaby. Demons by nine with 9:54 left to go. NSU has hit just one of its last five. That's both of the free throws are missed, and the long rebound collected by Incarnate Word. Into the front court, Dwight Murray works off a screen, takes it down the left side, goes all the way in, and that's a foul called on C.J. Jones. That is his third, and that's going to be one-and-one free throws, I believe. UIW's only been called for four fouls so far. Demons have just five free throw attempts. This will be free throw attempt number 14, as Brian White will check in for C.J. Jones. Brian White coming off of a 23.3 assist performance at Houston Baptist has been largely quiet offensively here. He's only taken three shots, made one of them. Front end of the one and one is good for Dwight Murray. He's got nine, as Jamari Gregg will check back in. Excuse me, Jairus Roberson checks in to replace Trenton Master. I just saw the glasses at first and had me momentarily confused. Roberson is back in. Demons lead by eight here, 47-39. Both free throws good for Murray. Makes it 47-40. 9:44 remaining. Back in that, they were initially in that full court press, that three-quarter court press, but they backed off of it. Brian White works against Lutz to the right side, flips it up top to Chudier Bile. Bile will drive in, spins. Fall-away jumper is no good. Not a good shot from Chudier Bile. Rebound pulled down by UIW. Lutz into the front court, hands off to Murray. Murray gives it off. Dez Ballantyne. Ballantyne pulls it back out. Works all the way to the left wing. Drives down the right side of the lane. Takes it all the way. Flips it underneath. Ball is loose. Gador Queth comes out with it. Queth will dribble it into the front court. He'll cross to the middle. Queth will take it in. Jump stop. Give it left corner. Zelen Baba travels with it as he tried to drive in, and Mike McConathy incensed. That is now 21 turnovers on Incarnate Word, 16 on the Demons, as Kerry Sitton has called approximately 10 traveling violations in this game. Jovan Zelenbaba will check out. John Norvell is in. Demons still matching up man-to-man here. Have not really played a lot of zone. They started in a lot of zone early in the season, but haven't played much of it since then. Drive from the right side, cut off. Long two on the way is in, no good, right side. Rebound to John Norvell off the miss by Dwight Murray. Norvell into the left corner. Roberson quick three, front iron no good. Rebound pulled down by the Cardinals. 8:35 left to go. Demons leading 47-40, but they've gone ice cold from the field. On the left wing, handoff. Ballantyne drives the right side, flips it right wing into the corner. Lutz will fire a three, no good. Long rebound, John Norvell comes up with it. Norvell looking to turn and run. No numbers, flips it back to Brian White at the top. White steps back, pulls it back out. 8:10 left to go. White off the screen to the right elbow, pulls that jumper. Good, nestles home for Brian White. Four for him. Demons back on top 49-40 with 8 minutes left to go in the ballgame. Crossover down the left side into the lane. Shot is blocked by Chudier Bile, and a foul over the back on the rebound by Vincent Miskevich. So Bile got the block and the rebound and drew the foul. 7:55 left to go. Northwestern State leads by nine with the basketball when we return. 49-40. Take a break. Come back with more after this on the Demon Sports Network.
I love NSU because of the countless opportunities this campus has to offer, from allowing me to be a member of the football team to being a member of the Freshman Connection team. The opportunities on this campus are second to none. Come see why I absolutely love this place. And as always, Forkham Demons.
Left to go in the ballgame. Northwestern State leads by 9, 49-40. Demons started the second half on an 8-0 run and got out to 11. Lead has been anywhere from 11 to 7. Since then, the Demons have not been able to run away and hide from Incarnate Word, but they've been good enough defensively to not allow Incarnate Word to make any sort of a big run at them. Incarnate Word shooting 32% from the field right now, 13 to 41. The Demons at 43%. Demons shooting 50% here in the second half. Gador Queth triggers it into Brian White. Demons by 9 with the basketball. Brian White will walk it into the front court, working against Drew Lutz. Steps back, looking for the high screen and roll, works around to the right side. Gives it up top to Gador Queth. Queth drives in against the big man into traffic. Feeds it to Chudier Bile. 12-footer left side. Front iron no good. Rebound tipped by Jairus Roberson out of nowhere. Roberson came flying in out of nowhere, climbed about two different guys' backs, and tipped that one in like a volleyball tip. That was crazy. Ball on the right side, right elbow. Nowhere to go for Keaston Willis. Lobs it back out to Drew Lutz. 13 to shoot. Demons back on top by 11. Lutz goes behind the back. John Norvell, good defense. Into the corner. N.A. fires a three, and it's good. And again, every time the Demons try to push the lead out of past 11, Incarnate Word seems to have an answer. 6:55 left to go. Chudier Bile drives the right side. Up off glass. That one rolls around and falls for Chudier Bile. A lot of contact. And just sort of threw it up. And Bile got the friendly roll. He's now got 10 points and 8 rebounds. Ball on the left side. Des Ballantyne into the left corner. Willis pump fakes. Drives from there. Takes it in. Spins. Nowhere to go. Now skips it back out. N.A. for another three. And he hits another three. Augustine N.A. with back-to-back triples to cut the lead to 7 at 53-46 with 6:19 remaining. Long two for Gador. Queth is good. Queth knocks down the jumper from just outside the right elbow. 55-46. 6:05 left to go. Ball on the left wing, Des Ballantyne. Ballantyne holds, dribbles it back. Clear space, gives to Lutz on the left wing, guarded by Norvell. Looks for the high screen and roll. Lutz goes behind the back. Left elbow, picks up his dribble, just lobs it inside to Larson. Larson up with it and good. Marcus Larson's first points of the ball game. Back to a 7-point advantage for the Demons, 55-48 with 5:40 remaining. Brian White off the screen from Queth, gives to Bile. Thought about the three. Now he'll take it after the jab step. No good front iron. Rebound pulled down by UIW. Lutz into the front court. Looks for the screen and roll. Works to the left side on the dribble. Skips it all the way back out to the right wing. Drive. Gives it back to Lutz. Lutz penetrates. Flips it back to the right wing again. N.A. drives from there. Shot is up and no good. A wild collision underneath. And N.A. is fouled by Gador Queth. That's Queth's second personal. And that'll be two free throws for Augustine N.A., who has basically kept UIW in this one in the last couple of possessions. While the Demons were putting together some great offensive possessions, Augustine N.A. is knocking down a couple of threes, but he misses the first free throw. Jamari Gregg and Nikos Hugas will check in, replacing Gador Queth and Chudier Bile. Hugas has been a bit quiet in this one, just 4 points and 2 rebounds for him in 18 minutes. He had 5 and 8 in 11 minutes before he got injured with a knee injury that kept him out for an extra game. One of two free throws good for Augustine N.A. He's got 11. Lead has been cut to 6. That's the closest it's been since the first half. 55-49, Demons with 5:16 left to go. Demons have already eclipsed their point total in the first half with 5:15 left to go in the second half.
They have 28 in the second half after 27 in the first half. Brian White, Jairus Roberson in the right corner. Roberson thought about going underneath, dribbles with the left hand, back to White. White works all the way to the left side, step back two, long and up and no good. And the rebound pulled down by Incarnate Word. Well, White, that's normally his spot. Couldn't quite get it to fall. Lutz works off a screen, flips it left side. Des Ballantyne back to Lutz, guarded by Master. Screen and roll for Lutz. Lutz works to the free throw line, flips it, Ballantyne cuts, free throw line jumper is up and no good. Nikos Hugas clears the rebound for the Demons. 4:35 remaining. Demons lead by six. Master in the left corner, back to White, top of the key, Hugas. Hugas dribbles, wants to hand off to Roberson and does. Roberson works off a screen, flips it back to the cutting Jamari Gregg. Fouled, and the bucket falls! Beautiful pick and roll. Jairus Roberson and Jamari Gregg, and Marcus Larson picks up his fourth personal. Jairus Roberson to Jamari Gregg on the pick and roll from the top. Gregg, that's his first points of the ball game. He will go to the line to try to complete the three-point play. And he does. Jamari Gregg's got three. Demons back on top by nine, 58-49 with 4:23 left to go. And Dr. Carson Cunningham, the head coach for Incarnate Word, is going to take the timeout. So that's going to be a full break as it's the first called timeout of the second half. 4:23 left to go in the game. Northwestern State leads 58-49. We'll take a break, come back with more after this. You're listening to the Demons Sports Network.
The Louisiana Scholars College. I like to say that it's the small liberal arts experience without the small liberal arts price tag.
The five-year bachelor's and master's degree program allows students to earn a master's degree in only one more year of study. Typically, it would take two more years.
What's beneficial for me about this program is the fact that it's tailor-made to what I want to do with my career.
I love NSU because it's given me a group of positive peers who always push for me to be a better leader. Come see why I absolutely love this place. And as always, work 'em Demons.
.423 left to go in the ballgame. The Demons lead by 9, 58-49. Still a very low-scoring ballgame. Demons have picked it up in the second half. They're shooting 52% in the second half. 45% for the game. The Demons have gone over 45% in all of the in their last four games, they've gone over 45% shooting. Demons will be on defense. Leading by nine with 4:23 remaining. Drew Lutz picked up by Trenton Massner. Works off the high screen, now picked up by Nikos Hugas. Lutz drives the left side, spins, flips it back to the right wing, N.A. Pump fake the three, back out to Lutz. Lutz, another screen, he'll step back and take the three from the top and buries it. Drew Lutz just has 5 points. But UIW has knocked down threes here in the second half, as N.A. is guarding Brian White, which would seem like a mismatch for the Demons. With White's speed, White works right past him, takes into the lane, left elbow, Hugas, bucket good. Well done. Brian White took advantage of the mismatch, got into the lane, drew the defense, kicked to Hugas, and Hugas knocked down the left elbow jumper. Demons back up by eight. Drive the left side by Lutz, takes it all the way through, spins all the way around, goes up and under. Tough shot blocked by Trenton Massner, and then Massner is fouled by Lutz. Beautiful play by Trenton Massner. And we'll have our under four media timeout. Massner got the block, and then we'll go to the line to shoot one and one after he was fouled. Big free throws down the stretch for the Demons. 3:31 left, NSU by eight. Take a break. Come back with more after this. You're listening to the Demons Sports Network.
The countdown to Katy has begun. The Southland Conference Basketball Tournament at the Merrill Center in Katy, Texas. Experience it live as Southland strong teams compete for a tournament title and a chance to go to the dance. It's affordable family fun and great college hoops action. Tickets for the Southland Conference Basketball Tournament are on sale through school ticket offices and Ticketmaster.com.
I love Northwestern because everyone's always willing to lend a helping hand. Here I have the opportunity to explore my passions, to meet new people every single day. So come and see why I absolutely love this place. And as always, fork 'em demons.
Left to go here. Demons lead by 8, 60-52. Trenton Master will have 1-1 free throws when we get back to action. Don't forget, ton of activity going on this weekend here in Natchitoches. Friday, 11 a.m., Lady Demon tennis. Friday at noon, Lady Demon softball in a doubleheader in their tournament. And then Friday at 6:30, the Demon baseball team will be playing against one of the storied programs in all of college baseball, Wichita State. The Shockers will come to Brown-Stroud Field to take on the Demons in a three-game set. We will have the first game, the Friday night game, on right here on 95.9 for you, as we'll have it on the Demon Sports Network at 6:30. We'll be on the air at 6:20. Trenton Master knocks down the first free throw. He's got 11. Pushes the lead back to 9 with 3:31 left to go, 61-52. But again, Friday, tons of action. Saturday, the same thing. Get out and enjoy. Should be pretty good weather, although maybe just a touch chilly. But get out and enjoy some good Northwestern State athletics. They lob it to Ballantyne, who lays it up and in. That was a nice back cut by Ballantyne against the shorter Brian White. Makes it 62-54, an 8-point lead for the Demons. Nico Sugas at the top. Let's give it back to Brian White. 3:12 left to go. Demons by 8 with the basketball. Down screen for Trenton Master. Brian White's going to drive the left baseline. The cutting Hugas, who's stripped and fouled. They're going to say 1-1, although shouldn't it be 2? How is that on the floor as Hugas was going up? Willis picks up his third personal. So somehow Doug George determined that that was a on-the-floor foul. And so Nikos Hugas will not get 2. Instead, he will just get 1-1. So Nikos Hugas, the freshman from Greece, who's had a couple of nice buckets here down the stretch. First free throw is good. Hugas had strangely struggled from the free throw line in the last couple of games. Dropped his free throw percentage down below 70%. He's been up over 70% the entire season, but you can tell he worked on that. Both of those were pure. Back to a 10-point lead for the Demons with 3:02 left to go. 64-54 NSU. Drew Lutz into the front court, left wing to Keaston Willis. Willis hands off to Dwight Murray. Murray gives it back to Willis. Willis long three left wing, front iron no good. Long rebound, Jairus Roberson goes and tracks it down. Stop for the Demons. Let's see if they can get a bucket on the other end. Mike McConathy wants them to run a little clock here. With 2:40 left to go and a 10-point lead, 64-54. Brian White drives the right side, takes it all the way in, lays it up and good. Brian White's got 6. Great seal underneath, and the Demons have their largest lead of the ball game. First time they've led by 12. Ballantyne, deep 2 from the top is good. Ballantyne's got 10. 66-56, the lead. As Brian White's going to walk it into the front court with 2:12 left to go. White's been a heck of a closer here down the stretch. 6 points for him. Drives to the right side, works with the left hand, flips it back out to Hugas. Pump fakes, takes a dribble, fires a three left wing. No good. Rebound tipped up by Greg. He can't come up with it. Here comes Incarnate Word with a minute 58. Lutz to the left side, back left wing to Willis. Willis will drive in from there, lays it up. No good. Rebound, Hugas clears it. Hugas lobs it ahead to Trenton Master. Master pulls it back out, flips it to Hugas. Hugas is going to take it right down the lane, and he is no called. What in the world? Missed the shot. The guy undercutting him. They work it inside to Ballantyne, lobs it back out to Willis. Willis in the left corner. Holy cow. Drive by Ballantyne into the lane. Shot up is no good, but he's fouled. With a minute 28 left to go. Foul called on Trenton Master. That's Master's first. And I'm not entirely sure. Nikos Hugas drove it right down the lane. defender came over underneath him and undercut him as he went up with it, and they didn't call the foul. So Ballantyne will shoot two here. First one is good for Des Ballantyne as it rattled around and fell. 66-57 with a minute 28 left to go. Demons by 9 with a minute 28. Second free throw from Ballantyne is perfect. He's got 12. Full court pressure by Incarnate Word. Brian White dribbling against two defenders in the backcourt. Gets around him. He'll take it into the front court. Works to the top of the key and will pull it all the way back out. Smart play. The Demons can basically work the ball underneath a minute here. They just take their time. 15 to shoot. Demons by 8 with the basketball. Bucket would be huge here with 109 left. Now 10 to shoot. White dribbles to the right baseline. All the way through. Spins. Goes up the up and under move. Lost it. Got it back. 4 to shoot. Lobs it. Right in. Oh, it went. Brian White. That did everything. Popped out and then went back in. Back up by 10 Demons. Ballantyne drives the right side. Layup is up and good. 14 for him. They get it into Jairus Roberson. Roberson is fouled. As it's 68-60 with 50 seconds left to go. Jairus Roberson was double-teamed and then was fouled by Des Ballantyne, his second. The coach for the Incarnate Word Cardinals, Carson Cunningham, was about 10 feet out on the floor talking to Doug George. And so Jairus Roberson goes to the line to shoot 1-1. And whatever Carson Cunningham is talking to Trent Dews now about, he's the one who called the foul. So Dews and Carson Cunningham chatting as Jairus Roberson goes to the line to shoot the 1-1. First one, no good. Demons by 8 with 48 seconds left to go. Des Ballantyne into the front court. Picked up his dribble, gave to Lutz. Lutz gives off, top of the key. Good look at a 3, in and out, no good. Tip out of bounds by Des Ballantyne. After Murray's miss, Demons get a break there. 35 seconds left to go, 8-point lead for NSU. If they get fouled in the backcourt, it is going to be a two-shot foul from now on with an 8-point lead. Timeout on the floor. Mike McConathy takes the timeout there. Going to take the full break. We'll take it with him. Demons by 8 with 35 seconds left. You're listening to the Demons Sports Network.
It's Purple Friday. You're not wearing purple. You're wearing purple.
We have a
vibrator. There is a ticket.
Get on the ground.
Hey, Dr. Maggio, what's up? Man, we're riding around giving people tickets for not wearing purple.
Sir, you're not wearing purple.
A direct violation.
We have another violator to our left.
Section 18, 84. Excuse me, guys. You're not wearing purple today.
Oh, no. Yeah.
I got things to do.
Tickets for the day.
Get it out of my face. Get it out of my face.
.6 seconds left to go. The Demons lead by 8. Demons will inbound after a missed 3 by Dwight Murray. Neither team shooting the ball particularly well from 3. Incarnate Word actually much better than their normal percentage. They are a 28% three-point shooting team, shooting 36% tonight. Jamari Gregg will get the inbounds in to Hugas. Hugas double-teamed, and he is going to be fouled. I believe Derek Van Vlera. Oh, actually, Hugas called the timeout. Okay. So Hugas called the timeout as there's now 32.7 seconds left to go. So three seconds off the clock after that timeout. Demons will have the basketball, leading 68-60. Again, don't forget, a lot of activity going on campus
You've got tennis, 11 a.m. on Friday. Softball doubleheader starting at noon on Friday. Baseball at Brown-Stroud Field, 6:30 on Friday. And then on Saturday, you've got more tennis, more softball, more baseball, and you add basketball, as it'll be a home doubleheader here at Prather Coliseum, 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock between the Demons and McNeese. Meanwhile, back in San Antonio, it is not good times for the Lady Demons as they are being doubled up 74-37 at Incarnate Word. So Demons will inbound from the right baseline. Jamari Gregg will trigger it in. Gets it into Trenton Mastner. Ball knocked away. UIW knocked it away. Demons will still have it. Mastner was heading up the left sideline when the ball was inbounded.
Get over there!
Jamari Gregg gets it into Brian White. White will spin past the defender, now spin back to his left. White needs to get it across, gets it to Hugas. Hugas lobs it ahead to Jamari Gregg. And that's going to be a 10-second violation on the Demons. And now we're going to have a chat with Kerry Sitton because the timeout reset the 10-second clock. And the third official, Trent Dews, looks like he's going to overrule Kerry Sitton because of the timeout. He's trying to anyway. They're actually going over and chatting at the free throw line in front of the Incarnate Word bench. Now, here's the rule. You have to have someone touch it over half court. However, if the timeout reset the 10-second count, which is, I believe, what Trent Dews was saying to Kerry Sitton, they're going to say it is Demon basketball. After the timeout reset the 10-second count, Sitton was going off the shot clock, which had 19 on it. But because of the timeout, and they were saying it was 28 on the shot clock when they went in, with 28 seconds when they got the ball in. And so the Demons will have the basketball down on the left baseline in front of their own goal. Brian White will trigger the inbound from there. Gets it into Jamari Gregg in the corner. He'll pull it all the way back out. They ought to foul Jamari Gregg. Instead, Brian White steps on the sideline with 18 seconds left to go. Was saying he was pushed, no call. And so Incarnate Word will have it with 18 seconds, down by 8. Lutz flips it back to the top. 3 from there is no good. Rebound Jamari Gregg clears it. He's fouled. And that should just about wrap this one up with 10.6 seconds left. Drew Lutz picked up his second personal. So Jamari Gregg will go to the line to shoot 2 here with 10.6 seconds left to go. Ugly start to this game. Demons came out in the second half red hot. Demons scored 27 at halftime. They have scored 41 here in the second half. They were able to push the pace, work the ball inside, get good quality shots, and Jamari Gregg big down the stretch, an and one for him, and makes that free throw. He's got 4 points to go along with 7 rebounds. Second free throw is good. Jamari Gregg knocking both of them down, and the Demons lead 70-60 with 10.6 seconds left to go. UIW is going to let the ball roll all the way into the front court. Drive to the right side, flip it back out. Lutz, deep three, blocked by Trenton Mastner. Rebound to Nikos Hugas, and Hugas is going to dribble it out, and the Demons are going to win this one 70-60 over Incarnate Word. Well, it wasn't always pretty, but ultimately the Demons found a way to win for the fourth time in 5 games. Demons improved to 11-12 overall. They are 8-6 in Southland Conference play. Incarnate Word drops to 7-17 overall. The Cardinals are now 4-9 in conference action. So Northwestern State in one of those games that makes Mike McConathy as nervous as can be. Demons found a way to get it done in the second half. They end up shooting over 45% for another game. And they held Incarnate Word to just 36% from the field. Northwestern State wins by 10, 70-60.